making good progress. I believe that's another beacon ahead. The beacon is alive. Get ready for an attack.
I wonder if the Scorn's presence here has anything to do with Kallus' horrific experiments aboard the Glykon.
Thank you.
an attack. final beacon is aligned. I'm detecting severe paracausal emanations in your vicinity. Get ready. Done. We've detected the lost Techian's location through the beacon network. Bring her home.
These ley lines look strange. I've been consulting our records, and these do not match their given descriptions. I see no delicate silken ribbons of light weaving between the cosmic geometry.
These ribbons are frayed. They have been open for too long. Destabilized, they may never fully recover.
And what long-term effects will that have on the Ascendant Plane? That damage?
Catastrophic vulnerability. Like a hole in your city's wall.
We'll do whatever we can to shore up the Awoken's defenses. You have my word.